Hi everyone, my name is Brianna. The title of my message today is called Passion, Loving God, Loving Each Other. The key text is found in 1 Thessalonians 2 verse 8. So affectionately, longing for you, we were well pleased to impart to you not only the gospel of God, but also our own lives, because you had become dear to us. The thought that we are better off doing and enjoying things on our own has overtaken the current generation of young people. Aren't you constantly bombarded with how greater it is to live life alone and on your own terms without getting in touch with others because they'll ruin it or kill the vibe? That's not how God designed the fulfillment of our purpose. God created us as social beings. We need human contact. When you understand God's mission, you will be passionate about people. Wherever Christ saw a human being, he saw one who needed human sympathy. By relating with others, you can be a reflection of Jesus in the world. Light is not to be kept under a table. It must be shown to the world, including people living in the cities. A passion for people and the mission will lead you to serve all your life. In this way, your interests don't become a second priority, because your interests are mission interests. Now, we have a challenge for you. Look around and find 3 people you can start conversing with. Text them, follow them on social media, or visit them. The possibilities are endless. Try to find ways to help them with something they are concerned about or struggling with. Now let's bow down our heads for a word of prayer. Lord, fill my heart with a deep love for you and for those around me. Help me see others as you see them, dear and worthy of my time and care. Let me reflect your light in my relationships, sharing not only your message, but also my life, just as you have called us to do. Give me the passion to serve others selflessly and to find joy in building connections. May my life be a witness of your love. Amen.